you live. It is Tuesday, another great day right here in Sin City. What's up, Vegas? I'm Megan Tellis.
Happy Tuesday. I'm Dalvu.
And I'm Ricky Cheese. Prepare to be amazed by our guest co-host, wow. Mentalist Frederic Da Silva.
Wow. Yeah. How are you doing?
I'm doing well. How are you?
We're doing wonderful. Good.
So you're a mentalist, but I'm trying to wrap my head around that. What exactly is a mentalist?
Well, basically the show is about, we reproduce effects and experience with the audience participation at Ballys every day. Experience that people are not able to give an explanation. So people can believe that it's a supernatural thing or paranormal or maybe a trick or an illusion or something smart or whatever. But it's very interesting because it is a question. So basically right. We reproduce something that people can explain.
Now, we were talking before the show, and you said there's a difference between a mentalist and a psychic.
Mm. Yes. Yeah, well, I don't claim to have any kind of supernatural abilities, but what I do has no explanation. So people can believe that maybe it's psychic. Other people maybe think that it's a psychologic trick or whatever. Or maybe people are hypnotized so they can understand how it works. Whatever the reason is and whatever the explanation is, it's something exciting and it's a show, so it's for entertainment purposes.
Yeah. Now, when did you discover you had this talent? Was it as a child?
Yeah, when I was a child, I was fascinated with all kind of entertainment where people don't understand how it works. So I was fascinated with magicians, and I started to learn magic and illusion, and I was performing when I was a child. And then I was fascinated with hypnotists because they can manipulate people's mind and make you believe that you are with Michael Jackson or whatever. So and it really creates that feeling in people's minds. So that was very interesting. And so I started to combine all those arts and forms of entertainment together, and I create Paranormal, that show.
Welcome back to Valley View Live. Mentalist Frederic Da Silva joins us with his mind-blowing tricks, and a lot of the ladies are listening to you. They're falling in love with you, and they love that accent.
Yes.
Where does it come from? Tell us about your background.
So sexy.
Oh, my accent comes... Which accent are you talking about?
I don't know what accent.
My accent comes from France. I'm French. I grew up in France, but I also have family in Portugal, and that's... I've been able to travel from Portugal to France all the time.
Yeah. Did you always want to move to Vegas? And was this a dream, or did it just happen?
I come here when I was 18 years old. I was the present of my family for my 18 years old, and I had this kind of. I knew that something will happen here, by the way. And during 15 years, I was traveling from France to Las Vegas. I used to do shows in France for during 3 weeks, and then I had enough money to be able to fly to Vegas and try to get some new opportunities. And people told me that there was no opportunities, that all the showrooms were already booked. And during 15 years, I actually do that kind of crazy life, but I never want to forget about that dream of a child to perform here.
Wow.
So that's a very beautiful story.
What was it about Vegas that intrigued you so much? Of all the places in the States, why Vegas?
Well, I think Vegas is the capital in the world of entertainment. I remember that I saw Siegfried and Roy and David Copperfield and all these amazing performers, and I just felt that was the right place. So. Yeah. It's something unexplainable. It's just something that you feel, and you know that there is no way to have another issue, another possibility for you to live anywhere else. So it has been a long process because you have to get a special visa and all these things.
Of course.
So, yeah.
Can you say something?
You're a mentalist, so your performance. Can you perform this anywhere in the world? How is the audience the same or different?
Yeah, obviously people have to understand what I say, so that's the first
thing. The language,
okay. Yeah, so I do the show in French, in Spanish, in English, and in Portuguese too, so in four languages. So, but it's sometimes it's very tricky because here in Vegas you have people come from all around the world, and people understand English, but it's their own English with a Spanish accent or French accent or whatever. And what I do is a lot with the mind and the culture. So maybe a French person will, if I ask you to think of a number, he will not think of the same number. Than an American people will think of your favorite card. French will think of a hard card. American like the Ace of Spades because it's the biggest one in spades. Spades in front, it's not good. So you have to understand what is the personality that you have in front of you and what is his culture here in Vegas, and then you can adapt the show to that culture and make it successful every day with any kind of people.
Well, we've got another trick here that you perform at Ballys and Paranormal, so we're going to get to that. Now, what are you going to do for us?
All right. So it's very important to say that I've asked the production that I need some books, all right? So I've never touched. Yeah, so,
so we provided some of your books, right?
So the dictionary is mine, but
yeah, that's yours.
We have these, some books.
Here. Okay.
Those are your books. I've never touched it.
No, you have not.
Okay.
Oh, here we go.
All right. So okay, let's.
Right.
And it's very important to say that I don't have any kind of earpiece. May I take this one?
Oh, yes.
Okay. That was page 68.
That's your business card. That's my
business card.
That's my bookmark.
I don't have any kind of earpiece here or whatever. All right, so I will try maybe to do something with you. Okay. So just say stop whenever you want.
Stop.
Memorize the first word of the page, but don't say nothing out loud.
Okay.
You have it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so now you have one word in your mind, all right? So the idea for me is to try to tell you something about that word. So I would like you to think, just think of the first letter. And as I'm talking to you right now, I would like you to repeat in your mind the first letter.
Okay.
Just do it now, just in your mind. That's right.
Yeah. Right.
So the E?
Yes!
Yes?
Yes!
Think of the next letter.
All right.
You have it?
Mm-hmm.
Just look at me here.
Okay.
Just repeat this letter in your mind now
as
I'm talking to you. That's very good. So then, X.
Yes!
Yes. All right, thank you very much. May I take, can you please take the dictionary and give me the other book?
The other book?
Yes, and please examine the dictionary. Would you like to participate?
Sure, I was just taking video of you, okay.
All right, you will open the book at any page and pick just any word on the book and take a long word, all right? The longer, the better, all right? I think I have your word here. When I will touch your forehead, you will imagine that I can hear the word in your mind.
Okay.
Ready?
Yes.
What is your word?
Exit.
Are you serious?
Oh my gosh. Was that the word?
Yes.
That was the word? Yes.
Do you have a word in your mind? Is that a long word?
Yes.
Okay. Do you want to change your mind?
No.
Think of the first letter.
Okay.
All right. There's something that I can see here that I'm going to write here. What is the first letter of your word?
L.
The letter L. Yes. The letter O that I see next to the L.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Think of this next one.
You.
Yeah, don't say it, otherwise it's not mind reading, it's just listening, all right? Can you please open the dictionary page 240, please? We're 240. Looking for the word exit. Exit is on 240. Oh. I'm getting on the left column, the eighth word, 240. I'm getting about sound. Does that make sense to you?
It's like the world's smallest dictionary.
Right.
Okay, got it.
All right. Sorry. 240, left column. The eighth word. Is that the word exit?
Oh, wait.
Oh, is that close?
Yes!
Yes, exit, page 240. That was your word?
Yes!
Exit, what was your word?
Loudspeaker.
Loudspeaker. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Loudspeaker.
Okay, guys. You can experience this magic yourself. Get your mind blown by mentalist Frederic Da Silva in his show Paranormal at Ballys. You'll be screaming like we are. For tickets and all a list of showtimes, check out his website, fredericdasilva.com.
Have I told you lately that you can win free tickets to see Rod Stewart in concert on the Strip? Your chance to win right around the corner. And next,
tomorrow, we want to thank Frederic.
Thank you very much.
Go see his show at Ballys.
He'll blow your mind.
Yeah,
and find him on Facebook. We'll see you guys tomorrow.